tell me, Corey, you like his chances here tonight.
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up. And I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So, yes, I do like his chances.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Nobody comes back from this.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Jacks the jaw.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. Look out, look out. This could be it.
Made him pay there. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Just making his presence felt there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh.
I had a feeling this might happen. Things just got a little more interesting.
Oh, he dodges out of the way.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
His signature slam.
Now that's how you make a statement.
That'll knock.
Can he do it here?
Oh, man. I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, he just won't stay down.
Gotta love that type of resiliency.
And now one more time. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good.
Perfectly timed slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He gets him with a reversal.
Going for broke.
Huge move right there.
But can he follow up here?
That'll likely do it, Michael.
He can do it here.
Two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Just power out.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Looks like he might have an answer.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at workers' school, that's for sure. Reverses that one.
Back in from the floor, bringing it back between the ropes.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't.
And this has got to be it.
We'll be right back.
That was a big pinfall victory right there. To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
I don't care what y'all say.
Oh, it's time to rock and roll. Oh, this time I'm in control. Oh, right now I'm
the following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. This coming by the superstar, and from New York, weighing in at 640 pounds, the superstar.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors? Stars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
It's my turn to burn, and now I'm here to rub it.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like the fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
All right, it's time to get this match going. Talk about a passionate crowd. The WWE Universe here in Perth is absolutely electric for this one. Keep your eye on this one.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Nice elbow drop there. The back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target. He's got the leg locked in now. Well done. Nice move. He's starting to feel it here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
A strike out of nowhere. When this guy's on, look out. He might have it. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Truly devastating, Cole.
He's looking at it. It's just a matter of time now.
He's looking good now, guys.
Quick pin attempt here. Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Just needs to do more damage.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is. He is a one-man gang in there. Oh, boy, he is rolling. He wants no part of this.
Here he goes.
You have to think that's it.
This might be it, guys.
Just as ruthless as the first time we saw it.
Just making his presence felt there.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. What?
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Pays for that one.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And he lands a nice counter.
Now that's how you make a statement.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Hey, practice makes perfect, right?
Oh, and he reverses it. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. It's got to be over now. Look at this. There's no coming back from that.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Well, those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of the WWE Universe on you at all times.
Two, three.
That'll make your heart beat.
Four.
The end may be near, folks. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Comes up big with the reversal. Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
What is over?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Talk about devastation. Looking to turn it around. You can't argue with the results.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This could do it. No, there's the reversal.
One,
Oh, he turns it around. And if he hits this, this one's over. It's all academic from here.
That has got to be it.
Here he goes for the win. He's in trouble.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Too quick for him there. Ah, just barely making it to the ropes.
A few inches in the other direction, and this one.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Had that one well scouted. Looking to cripple him with that neck breaker. Nice. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
This is it.
Incredible! This has to be it.
One. Two.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
He may get the three count right there. There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh, the counter. Nope, reverses it. We have seen him here before. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. No doubt about that neck breaker. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
The end may be near.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
But can he follow up here?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
What a way to win. We'll be right back.
did not disappoint, and that's a promise.
I'm sick of all these people talking out their heads.
What about you, Byron?
He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on.
Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%,
I'm not sure. So
it's that simple.
is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
You think you know me?
Right now is a lot of the reason why. Look at this. Perfectly executed. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. There he goes again. He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist damages an opponent. Give us your thoughts on Sanchez.
In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
When you talk about forms of combat in WWE, ladder matches are known for being some of the most brutal an individual can sign their name on the dotted line to compete in.
Nothing gentle about that landing. Putting it all on the line. He's in trouble.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Neutralizes him with an elbow. And back down the hard way. Oh, what impact. Clark starting to flounder some.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
With so much on the line here in this ladder match, he has no choice but to find a way to overcome this attack, guys.
Oh, the counter. We may have discovered his favorite move. Ooh! Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Incoming! Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Reverses that one. Clark starting to look a little drained.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping. Oh, and it's a reversal. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Oh, no. If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
Whoa! It's just a matter of time now.
He might have just ended this.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Caught off guard by the breaker there. He might have it. Leg drop!
This could be it, guys.
He caught him slipping. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Tony in a very difficult spot here.
It appears his opponent has his number right now.
You can't climb a ladder if you can barely stand, and this guy's bordering on not being able to stand.
Incredible! This has to be it.
Can he finish him off here?
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Up, up, and away.
I guess, huge slam right there.
That should do it.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Got him good with the elbow there. Oh, no, a counter. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Now there's the counter.
I think we know what this is.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
We know what's coming here.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, with a pile driver.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table just shook a bit.
He's showing some aggression with that elbow. Great move. Made him pay there.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Pedigree!
This one's over, guys.
Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Oh, look, they're in a dangerous spot, high above the ring, guys.
Oh, be careful up there. Ain't no stopping him now.
And now it's Grice.
Look out, he's got it in his hands now.
Come on, the clock's ticking.
Tony looking absolutely hapless.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
For a while there, it looked like he was gonna take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Here he goes.
Oh, man, what a leg drop. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here we go. Saw that one.
DDT!
This one is over.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
That strike definitely found its target, showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell.
The spinning double leg takedown.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Okay, and now he's trying for it.
Got to be fast here.
Now that's how you make a statement.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He might just be out.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's going to hurt.
This is it.
Leg drop!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
And there it is, boys. Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be.
Look out!
This display of acrobatics is simply remarkable.
Looking for the win. That's it. It's over. It's over.
That has got to be it.
Had that one well scouted. He lands the strike with great accuracy. When this guy's on, look out. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Pile driver!
Spiked him.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, what a dive. It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back. We've got a climber. Almost had it. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Dropped by a clothesline. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nope, reverses it. And that's the second time he's used that, guys.
And probably not the last.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Again showing no mercy with that ladder.
Well, if you're looking for mercy, Cole, you have come to the wrong place.
The ascent begins.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and here he goes. He's very close to winning this thing, guys.
Come on, pull it, pull it.
This is not good. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Pile driver!
But can he follow up here?
One of the most impressive flips you will ever see.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
Sidewalk slam!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
He's got to be dizzy after that. And here comes Tony. He's going to...
Oh, what a slam!
Planted him. This is his opportunity to win this thing. That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Here he goes. He's taking it to him on the ladder.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injury. Again showing no mercy with that ladder.
Well, if you're looking for mercy, Cole, you have come to the wrong place.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Hanging there in the center of the ring.
The force on that impact was unreal, guys. He might have it.
The RKO. See you next time.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Still trying to get back.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
And now one more time. Perfectly timed slam.
But can he follow up here?
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure. The ladder is up.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Doesn't have full possession just yet.
Got the reversal.
Here we go. Wow, look at him, guys. And the action continues atop the ladder.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit.
Again, hit with the ladder.
Talk about having an affinity for ladders. He is a one-man gang in there.
Fisherman suplex.
Incredible.
Now it's time to capitalize.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Heads up the ladder. Okay, he's right there with this match in his hands. Now you gotta finish the job.
Got him good with the underhand. Crushing damage to the back.
It's all academic from here.
Warm up the bus, this one is over.
Here's the setup. Up, up and away.
He's too quick for him there. What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
We've got a climber. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And now the ladder has become a battleground.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result.
We got action. They're in a dangerous spot, high above the ring, guys.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
It'll be hard to walk after that. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's taking it to him on the ladder.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
Oh, and now he's so close. He can probably taste the victory right now.
Getting closer.
Twice as nice.
And he lands a nice counter. He gets him with a reversal.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Down to the floor.
He hits the belly-to-back suplex. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
What a comeback. Jeez, how many times can one superstar go for their finisher?
And he gets him with a counter. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on dream.
The spinning double leg takedown.
Here's his moment, Michael.
There's no coming back from that.
That should do it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Oh, he turns it around.
Up the ladder goes.
Not so fast.
The ascent begins.
Oh, and he reverses it. And he's heading back in. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Finally.
On this day, I see clearly everything has come to life. Better place than a broken dream, and we'll leave it all behind. On this day, it's a real to me. Everything has come to life. Another chance to chase a dream. Another chance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Championship. Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 640 pounds, the superstar. Introducing the champion from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 130 pounds, he is the international champion, Griffin.
Don't even think about going anywhere.
Okay, let's get this match going.
Tonight, we will definitively find out if the champ really is as advertised.
And guys, we've been coming to Australia for decades, and this reaction right now is a lot of the reason why.
Oh, man! What a bonsai drop!
Oh, no. We know what this is. Wait a minute. That's his move. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
You better stay right where he is.
He lands the dive perfectly. He's playing with him now.
Stay down, man.
The challenger's taking on some offense. You can bet he's not gonna let this golden opportunity. His shoulders are down. No, a kick out.
And the match continues.
Just echoed throughout this entire an early pin attempt. No early kick out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He has him right where he wants him. He's looking at it. He comes up big there.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
And he goes for the pin. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Nice kick out there.
Counters that one. He's too quick for him there. Wow, he just slammed him with ease. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Oh, no. The ref might have to check him after that neck breaker. Will this be enough? Not much behind that pin attempt.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down. He is a one-man gang in there. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he lands the slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Now that one well scouted. And it's reversed. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Here he goes.
Leg drop!
History might be made here.
Blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
He is a one-man.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. An emphatic finisher.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one. Talk about hitting hard. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
You have to think that's it. One. How does he keep doing? Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Can you believe this?
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole. Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Here we go a second time.
Oh, man. What a leg drop.
This one is over.
He's not going to like this.
I think we know what this is. It's got to be over now.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Shoulders down. This could be it. One, two, new champ. No.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack. That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. Huge slam right there.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Just making his presence felt there. He's looking at it.
It's all academic from here.
One, two.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up.
Look out!
Ain't no stopping him now.
Momentum clearly in his
leg drop!
The challenger simply will not be denied.
No, he reverses it. Oh, he turns it around.
He is a one-man gang in there.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
And this has gotta be it. One, two, gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
Comes up big with the reversal. And there's a brutal shove. Got the reversal. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, and he reverses it. No, he makes it to the ropes.
I'll tell you, if it wasn't for the ropes, this one would probably...
Will he be victorious? Two!
Bring the one! The hit reverse. The hit reverse. The hit
Yeah. subconscious boys working overtime, boys. Kings of the South, we never had nothing. Blue collar boys do it with their hands muddy. No, they don't want none.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Man, this card is just packed.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Yeah, I don't believe it. That he
warm up the buses. This one's over.
Just needs to do more damage.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
And he goes for the pin.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Counter here.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Example of teamwork right there.
Really needs to get to the corner. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Very curious.
It's all academic from here.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Looking for the win. There's no recovering from that.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
It's got to be over now.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Desperately. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
When you put that much meat in the ring, somebody's gonna get hurt. And unfortunately for him, he's the one on the receiving end of this inevitable beatdown.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Expected nothing less, Cole.
He's starting to stumble here. I think it's safe to say it. Hoping to end it early. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Well done. He put some mustard on that one. Reverses it. Oh, he turns it around. Oh, did you hear his back crack? Tagged in.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
No, he reverses it. He drops the leg. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Looking to make a much needed... And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, the counter. It's a reversal.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's just assaulting the arm now. Connects with a counter. Got the reversal. Plenty of fight. Nobody comes back from this.
Nice kick out.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
He's in control. Here he goes. His signature slam.
He's in the driver's seat now. There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Comes in off the tag.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Oh man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
He's too quick for him there. He might have it. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Better stay right where he is.
Oh, here we go. He's moving like a man possessed. No, there's the reversal. It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Gets the tag. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
In off the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Reverses that one. Made him pay there. He gets it with a reversal.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Counters that one. And he lands a nice counter.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Tagged in.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
This is it.
Whoa, look out. This one is over.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
No, reverses it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher.
His partner wants back in this match, guys.
He looks rested and ready to go to me.
Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And he lands the slam. Game, set, match. This one is over.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
He's not going to like this. He looks for it once again. Coming up big on that one.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
Saw that one coming. in off the tag. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Look out, look out. This could be it. With a pile driver.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like that. That's for sure.
Will he be victorious? He stops the count. He's playing with him now. Looking at it a second time. Pile driver!
Spiked him.
Here's his moment, Michael.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period. Look at this!
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Wow, what a slam. Tagged in. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Uh-oh, here we go, here we go! I'll be shocked if that's not it. Now that's how you make a statement. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Pays for that one. Tagged in. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. And he hits a big-time drop kick. Hits with the clothesline. Look out, there's the boot. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Not so fast. Ill-advised move. He's looking at it. In position for a power, and there it is.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
An early pin attempt. Two. Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Keep in mind, this superstar is competing hurt tonight, or so we're told. I'm not so sure I believe it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look out, pile driver. Comes in off the tag. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
This could be all she wrote. Incredible. This has to be it.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
It could be over here. Two, three, no. Oh, that was so close.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, my goodness.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Two. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Two. I'll tell you what. This is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at worker school, that's for sure. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Two. Three.
Four. It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Five.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
He is a one-man gang in there.
We know what's coming here. The suplex. The end is near.
Can he finish him off here?
And this has got to be it. Just look at this man. He's all business.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Boom!
Knee right to the face.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Nope. Reverses it. Flips the script on him there. We have seen him here before.
DDT!
That should do it. Will this be it? And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
And it's reversed. A crippling backbreaker. Just driven down with such power, guys. A second time.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This one's over, guys.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Struggling to breathe here. Now there's the counter. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He is a one-man gang in there.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win? Escapes trouble there. The Dragon Screw takes him down. Oh, man, he hit hard.
Man, what impact.
Here's his moment, Michael.
A competitor has been eliminated.
6 of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. When this guy's on, look out. Here he goes. The Texas Jab.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He wants no part of the outside. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Wow, that one packed even more punch than the last one.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
And there
There's the counter. Can he end it quickly?
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He might have it. Big move coming up.
But can he follow up here?
His shoulders are down.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Looking for the exclamation point. Look out.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Can he do it here?
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, and he hits the axe handle. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
What's he got in mind? Oh, just barely making it to the ropes.
A few inches in the other direction, and this one was over.
Not today. Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Reverses that one. What a clothesline. Here we go a second time. His signature slam.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Not so fast. Gets the tag.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Now he's working that exploit. And there it is.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Had that one well scouted.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
This should do it right there. Back between the ropes.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Dropped. And that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
And a big chop.
This guy's a machine.
Oh, no.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
He's looking at it.
Boom! Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Nope, reverses it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Huge slam right there.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Oh, no, a counter. Had that one well scouted.
Hey, that looks familiar.
Copycat.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
This is what makes him so dangerous. He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that. He is a one-man gang in there.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Eight. Nine.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Mama strength, ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain, and you could be next, you better give respect, cause ain't nobody breaking this redneck, no, they don't want none, no, they don't want none, they don't want none, no, they don't want none, they don't want none, no, they don't want none, ain't looking scared, no, they don't really want none, and I'm a Mack truck, don't get run over, we some country boys working overtime, boys.
And it's for the Hardcore Championship.
Millions of dollars. Millions of dollars.
Make it move.
The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be
surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good on the plate, but I'm certain the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
We have to believe the champ has brought his A game for this huge title defense.
I'll tell you what, Cole, anything less than his A game just won't get it done here tonight. You can count on that.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 310 pounds, the superstar. Introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the hardcore champion. The superstar.
Put down that remote and stay a while.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
So much on the line in this championship match tonight, guys.
Well, some say he'll go down as one of the greatest champions of this generation. A win here tonight would definitely go a long way in some...
Bang! Caught her!
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Looking at it here, a cutter!
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
He hits a huge elbow drop. Back in from the floor. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Whacks it with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Oh, just a lethal cutter right there. Looking to catch him off guard. Back in the ring again. Big time backbreaker. No, reverses it. No, he reverses it.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
And there's the counter. Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. The cutter stops him in his tracks. He's focusing on the face now.
Stomping away.
The Orton stomp. Looks like we're about done here.
That should do it.
If this superstar can just land the
cutter, the champ's in a real bad place right now.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Two, three,
no, he kicked out.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Oh no, a counter. Trying to turn the tables. Always nice when a plan starts coming together. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He might have it. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
The champ's in a good spot here. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Reverses that one. It could be over here.
One, two.
And a lethal clothesline. He's lining him up. Looking at it a second time. You have to think that's it.
So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
And he goes for the pin. Two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Very nice.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. He's looking for the win. New champion. No, that was so close.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He thinks he has it. Sure that that wasn't three?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot tougher. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes. Boom!
Here's his moment, Michael.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Made him pay there. He wants it one more time. What a clothesline!
Ouch. Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
And this has got to be it. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
And if he hits it,
bang! Cutter!
That's what he was looking for.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
No, there's the reversal.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
Yeah, I don't know, Cole. We've seen finisher after finisher from him tonight, and now it seems to me,
warm up the buses. This one's over.
Gotta like the champ's chances now.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Two!
I think that kick out surprised everyone.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
There's the leg lock. He gets him with a reversal.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Two, three, no, a kick out just in time.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, the counter. With such authority.
And there it is, boys.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two. This guy just refuses to quit.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And now one more time.
Nobody comes back from this.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
This could do it. One, two. He's still in it. I can't believe it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
An amazing leap.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two.
The history books will have to wait another day.
You think you know me?
On this day,
contract is in that briefcase, and he's cashing it in.
The champion's not ready. He just competed.
We could have a new champion tonight. We could have a new champ right here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And we're ready to go, folks.
Man, I'm looking forward to this one. These guys never disappoint.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared a spot in his trophy.
Counter here.
Just making his presence felt there.
Cause some serious physical pain. Here he comes. Somebody get the hose. This guy's on fire.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Come on.
waiting for the finish. Here he goes. There's no recovering from that.
The champ's in a good spot here.
An early pin attempt. Two.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he reverses it. He's looking at it with such authority.
The champ's in a real bad place right now. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Wow, what a slam. He's lining him up.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, it's bedtime. Here's a go to sleep.
This one is over. Nobody can sustain it.
This should do it right there.